Meet Paul. Paul is the factory engineer of a major industrial company in South Africa that uses a lot of water. With the recent drought, Paul has become very concerned about how much water his company wastes cleaning their machinery. Paul has tried everything to recover the wasted water to put back into their process, even using reverse osmosis, but the chemicals and oil in his water were constantly blocking membranes and costs were out of control. Frustrated, Paul was recommended to Mekinox South Africa, who offered him a mechanical vapor compression system to purify his effluent water back to potable quality. Paul was happy to learn that mechanical vapor compression works by pulling a vacuum on his dirty water. The water boils and evaporates at a much lower temperature under vacuum. Only pure water evaporates, thereby concentrating contaminants. The pure water vapor is then condensed by the new dirty water entering the machine, making it an energy-efficient process. Concentrated contaminants are discharged at regular intervals. Paul is reclaiming millions of liters of water each month and sleeping very well at night, knowing that he is a true industrial water warrior. www.heat-exchangers.co.za/water-treatment